With profound sadness, we regret to announce the passing of Mrs. Priscilla Paul, better known as Ma Hayes, former resident of Lastic Hill, Castries, and proprietress of Hayes Pub of Jeremy Street, Castries. She passed away at a Marian home at 3:30 a.m. on Saturday, September 29, 2018, at the age of 80, left to mourn her children, Simon Paul, also known as Rollins, formerly of Carrolly, now in Caribel La Clary, Christine Paul of Barbonneau, Titus Paul of the USA, Ronald Paul, also known as Berber, employee of Castries Council constituency, one brother, Canisius Ogis, grandchildren, Dahlia Vanessa Paul, Anthony Joseph Paul, Gavin Andrew Paul of the UK, Kashama Allen and family of the USA, Khadija Sentage, employee of Bank of St. Lucia, Rollins Kimani Paul, employed of Attorney General Chambers, Elijah and Tanya of Groseley, Tammy, Tessa, Callie of Lastic Hill, Fiola of Barbonneau, Kwame and Jamal of the USA, great grandchildren, Mitchum and Lillian of Barbonneau, Jaden of the UK, Kira of Carrolly, King and Legend of the USA, many nieces and nephews, including Jose Zimbani and family of Cedars, Joanty Ogist and family of Cedars, the Ogist family of Soufre and Castries, Trevor Ogist and family of the USA, Joan Ogist and family of the USA, the Polius family of Castries, St. George family of Soufre, in-laws, Augustina Snack Paul, Anthea Paul, Lena Brown, Chanel Paul, her friends, Miss Lucia of Martinique, Mr. Ogis of Active Hill, Macomb of Marsha. Caregivers, Simon Paul, Rufina of Olio, Justine, Liberty Nursing, Miss Sonia, Lena Brown, management and staff of the Marian Home, the community of Lastic Hill and surroundings, many other relatives and friends too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Mrs. Priscilla Paul, better known as Ma Hayes, will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on Friday, October 19, 2018, at 3 p.m. And then her body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. Her body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.